Yo, I'm the Kaiser, like a ninja but wiser. Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time on my channel, please drop down, hit subscribe, hit like, most importantly, hit share. A share shows you care. That's all I've got to say, Trips. Before I kick off in this video, I promised to give my main man Boyo a shout out, because he's been grinning gaming away and he's actually cousins of Big Ian, who's been coming in gaming ways, who is a tank commander. But Boyo is his own boy himself. He gives it yaldy. He absolutely fucking annoys his cousin. He does his nothing, which makes for epic lobbies and a good time gaming, guys. So thanks very much, Trips, for bringing the Kaiser some entertainment. I was meant to bring an upload last night, but I did not, guys. What happened was I actually prepped our upload for Thunderstruck Gaming Network. For people who don't know what Thunderstruck Gaming Network is, it's a gaming network run by a guy called Thunder. Now, Thunder has been a Call of Duty YouTuber since the early days. I really, really respect Thunder, a really good guy. And I'm preparing these uploads and saving them in my playlist unlisted so's I can submit them to TSG and try and appear. What actually happened was I tweeted Thunder on Twitter in a but I didn't just tweet him for the three tops, you know what I mean? Obviously, I tweeted him on Twitter. And I spoke to him about Call of Duty 2017 and how I felt it was going to go and how all my theories about Call of Duty Vietnam, outlining crucial parts of the story and stuff. But as I say, guys, every last part of it is a theory. It's my theory. I thought of it all myself, all by my stony lonesome. Some guys in the clan have piped in with wee snippets of information. Like, Extreme Torture was the first person I heard say jungle warfare. So, that, for me, personally, I don't need to claim the credit for saying jungle warfare. I said Call of Duty Vietnam. I was the first guy online to say anything about it. This channel was the first place you've seen anything about it. And the hype that's going around the internet and people talking about it, people like Chaos and people like Thunder completing uploads and talking about Call of Duty 2017 only goes to show that the upload that I prepped first is, it's raising attention, it's raising awareness, it's drawing attention towards Call of Duty 2017. And that was my primary objective. Sure, it would be amazing if these guys would turn around and say, oh, seen this guy talking about it on Twitter, and point an elbow to say an obvious fact and give the person who started flying that banner first an appropriate shout out. But it doesn't always work like that, it doesn't always operate like that. And despite the fact that I've been tweeting Thunder and trying to message Thunder, perhaps my pleas have been falling on deaf ears, and he has seen videos about Call of Duty 2017, as he claimed in his video, or as he said in his video, from Fragnatic, I believe it is, who I don't watch myself, but I have tweeted out and spoke to a lot of people about Call of Duty 2017. So, which brings me to my next upload, guys. I'm prepping an upload right now that I'm going to bring either later on tonight or first thing tomorrow morning, which is all going to be in-depth my theories on the next Call of Duty. Call of Duty 2017, Call of Duty Vietnam, Jungle Warfare. And understand that's a bit of sacrilege to be talking about something like this while I'm playing Battlefield 1, but for me, this game is epic, by the way, guys. I love Battlefield 1. And I just want Call of Duty to be epic as well. Infinite Warfare is the furthest thing from epic. You know what I mean? Infinite Warfare is a weekend at your nana's house. It is just Kathmandu. So I'll be prepping that upload tonight, guys. Gaming away tonight, obviously, with the boys in the clan and the gaming organisation, and prepping this upload. I'm going to try and get as many facts, what I think about Call of Duty 2017, how it's going to develop, how it's going to unfold, what's going to happen. I've gone as far as to start outlining parts of the plots, start outlining zombies, thinking about voice actors who are going to be playing the parts, and the main character in the Call of Duty who's going to play that part, the main voice of the game. I have stated that I think Captain Price, it will be like a flashback with Captain Price in his youth, his first tour of duty in Vietnam, very first tour, fresh-faced jungle scrub to the legend of Call of Duty that we know him now, guys. But as I says, I'm going to gather up as much as I can, get it all together on an upload and bring it tonight. It seems apparent that despite being the first person to say these things, the first person to declare all these ideas, all this knowledge, and I have been tweeting Sledgehammer and I have been tweeting Activision, telling them I will save Call of Duty for free, I could script this thing in my sleep, this game designs itself, Call of Duty Vietnam, boots on the ground Call of Duty, maintaining the fast movement, maintaining the slide, I've got it all guys, I've got it all worked out, every last piece of it, don't you worry about it, it's all going to be there. Apart from wall running, because there is no walls in the jungle guys, there is only trees, and exo boosting, there is no exo boosting in the jungle, I just checked the rule book and rules on the jungle say no exo boosting, no space jamming, no jetpacking, no fudge packing neither, only steers and queers, come from Texas and I don't see any horns on you boy. Basically, I will outline the full thing in the next upload, and it is purely my guess and speculation guys, none of this has been confirmed, I don't have any sort of specialist inside knowledge other than the fact that I've played every single Call of Duty that has ever came out. I'm the Kaiser, like a ninja but wiser, and I'll catch you guys on the next upload. Thank you for coming in on my channel, thank you for liking, subscribing, and above all, sharing my content guys. Even if you don't enjoy a video, somebody else might. Sharing is caring. Catch you on the next upload, guys. See you later.